Good morning. My name is Twan Romein, working for the Port of Rotterdam Authority as Business Manager Breakbulk. Today, I'm at the Broekman Project Service Terminal, here at the Heijplaat Rotterdam. I'm meeting with Joep Hoogstede, and today we have witnessed something special.
Today is the final stage of an assembly project of the 150 tons crystallizer from our client GBT. This assembly project is built in our heavy lift center and was built out of 12 pieces and is assembled over the past 3 months.
Can you tell us some more specifics why the customer has chosen Rotterdam to be assembled here?
Well, what makes Broekman Project Logistics special is our heavy lift center, where we can store up to 700 metric tons. And this location makes it possible for the client to relocate their assembly location right next to the water. As you can see, the crystallizer is built in one of our sheds and is driven to our quay site to load on the vessel.
I see a Sahl heavy lift vessel in front of the quay site. Where does this crystallizer end up?
The crystallizer ends up in Jordan to be used as a production facility that makes salt.
Well, today we have witnessed another job well done. A beautiful piece of equipment found its way into Rotterdam. If you are a heavy lift specialist and you want to do business in Rotterdam, please contact me and we will make it happen.